Patsy Baker is probably one of the most exceptional support staff members I've ever worked with. She is so dedicated to her job, really has a heart for students. She's done so many things at this school. She's had an autism fair carnival that we had on our campus. She sponsors a garden club using a lot of our students to help plant flowers around our building. She waters all the teachers' plants in their classrooms every Wednesday afternoon along with students' helpers. Patsy is just a person you can rely on to do anything that needs to be done. She's more than a team player. She's actually just one that really wants to see this school do well. You know, I'd like to surround myself with Patsy Bakers because they're the kind of people that make a school really excel and be the kind of school I'd like to see and most parents would like to see.
My name is Patsy Baker, and I am a paraprofessional at South Conway Elementary, and I'm also a behavior interventionist. I help with the social skills. I've been doing this for 23 years with special ed, and I love what I do. What keeps me doing that is seeing the kids and seeing their smile every day. I'm always giving a positive. I never do a negative on a student because maybe they go home and don't get that, or maybe they're out, you know, and I try to make sure that each student has some kind of positive every single day. Well, doing this for 23 years, I have a lot of tools in my toolbox. For each student is different. So I try to bring in things that they need. Like if they're hungry, I'll go to the snack machine, I'll get them something, or I'll bring them something because they can't work if they're hungry. That's just me. I'm always giving to the students. We're all a community and we're all family. And here, especially here at South Conway, it makes my heart happy to know that we all work together as a team and that we want the same thing for each child. And we care and we're compassionate about the education for these children.